Yeah, it's a good feeling indeed. It's a privilege and honor to captain Trent Tobago national senior team. And basically, just a matter of going out there and trying my best, and just giving the entire team my full support. And hopefully, things go according to plan.
The West Indies batsman, thrust into a new role, is relishing the opportunity to lead his national team, but would love to get off to a winning start and put the team on a solid footing from the off.
Personally, I always believe in starting well, especially with a young team like us. If we do start well, that will make things much easier while the tournament progresses. So, obviously, when you start bad, you tend to, you know, negatives, doubts that are stepping in the mind and stuff like that. But I believe the guys are ready to go, and it's the start of a long and hopefully enjoyable season for us.
Despite the unavailability of some senior players, Bravo is backing the youths to come good for their national team. But he is wary of the opposition, who have included some of their key players for this opener.
It's going to be a tough challenge. They have some experienced players in their lineup as well. So last year I played one game against them. We won the game in Jamaica. So basically we'll be trying to go out there and play with that same sort of tempo, that same sort of mindset, that same sort of attitude. And I guess who play better over the 4 days of cricket, you know, going to come out on top. So just a matter of us trying to be as consistent as possible and play to our strengths, trying to eliminate, you know, the little mistakes here and there, and just enjoy the game, I guess, winning, and the result will take care of itself.
The visitors are also blooding a new captain in John Campbell, who is also keen to get off to a winning start.
If you want to get to the international level, well, your performances here are really key. So, as I said, the players are in a good space, mentally and physically, so we're just looking to start the tournament really well.
First bowl is at 10 at the Brian Lara Academy and runs through to Sunday. Ruskin Mark, TT Sports.